Hey everybody, listen to this pause in the song for me, please. That's what I'm asking your help for. I want to know from you all, on your portable Sirius XM radios, not anything that's built into the dash, when you get a song alert or an artist alert, how does your radio respond? This one, it pauses the song, gives me the do-do-do-do, and then it continues on from where it stopped. I find that annoying and frustrating, and my wife finds it even more annoying. I replaced this 5 months ago from my old, very old XM Delphi Sky-Fi 2 radio. And what that old radio did when I got an artist alert was simply went beep. It didn't stop the music. It didn't give me a long tone. It just went beep. And what I'm trying to find out from you all, is there another radio out there that's a fairly common current model? How does it act? Hopefully I'm finding one out there that doesn't stop the music. The problem for me is I'm always, always singing along in the car. So I'm singing along, all of a sudden the music stops, I get the tone, then the music continues again where it left off, and now I have to stop singing and back up to where I caught up. And that's all I listen to in the car is XM, and it drives me nuts. And there's absolutely no reason on earth for it to stop. I've written to XM for 4 months, got nowhere. I've called tech support 6 times, got nowhere. All they want to do is send me a new radio. They don't even really understand what I'm telling them. I finally got corporate office to call me this week. Got one guy that wanted to send me a refresh signal. He wanted to delete my account and redo it. Wanted to send me a radio, and I know that's not the problem. There's an easy fix for this. All the people who programmed it to stop the music. All they have to do is reprogram these to not stop the music, change the tone to a simple beep, and then send us an update. I know it's that easy. I finally got a nice lady at corporate office supervisor and explained it all to her. She understood what I was saying, and she basically said it's not going to change. So she told me, go online, read all the manuals, you'll find what you want. Well, I read every manual. They all talk about the artist alert. None of them say they stopped the music. So this is my last ditch effort. I've found a forum online. I've asked on there. Apparently all the forums are dead. So really what I'm looking for from you all is, if you have a Sirius XM portable radio, when you get a song or artist alert, how does it react? Does it stop the music? Does the music keep playing? Do you get a beep or do you get a long tone? And what model radio is that? And roughly how old is it, if you know? Please leave me that comment. Do the like thing and subscribe thing if you like. That helps push this video up to the top. And again, this is simply my last ditch effort. So my goal is, if there's a radio out there that's a fairly new model that acts the way this radio acts with all the features, except it doesn't stop the music when an artist alert pops up, I'm going to go buy it. I can't find anywhere out there that will tell me that. So I'm hoping one of you out there can answer that, and there might be a radio out there that will act the way I want it to. So thank you for all your help. I appreciate you leaving me a comment. Have a great day.